The whole world is under the bodily concept of life. Even big nations, just like your Prime Minister has gone to the United Nations, there are many big men in the United Nations. They will speak, and they are speaking for the last 30 years. The United Nations is formed, but they could not find any solution of the problems of life, because the basic principle they are losing. They do not know. Every one of them is thinking on the bodily platform. I am Indian, I am American, I am German, and I am Englishman, like that. Therefore, there is no solution, because the basic principle is wrong. Unless we understand what is the wrong on the active principle of the body, the problems cannot be solved. Just like if you cannot diagnose the disease simply by symptomatic treatment, you cannot make the man healthy. That is not possible. So our Krishna consciousness movement is not on the bodily concept of life. It is the movement of the basic principle of the soul. What is the soul? What is the soul's necessity? How the soul will be peaceful, happy? Then everything will be all right.